Oh, hey everyone, look, it's Hearthstone. So, some of you have said that you would like to see Hearthstone videos, and, you know, I like playing Hearthstone. The thing is, I don't want it to get repetitive or boring, so we're gonna stick with the fun stuff. What's fun? Tavern Brawl is kind of fun, and opening packs is fun. Grinding the ladder is not that much fun, it's kind of repetitive and boring. So what I think is, because there's a new tavern brawl every week, right? So what I think I'll do is, every week, I will play the tavern brawl, and we'll do some quests, and we'll take the gold, and we'll open some packs, and then we'll do that every week. And that's probably the most entertainment we'll get out of this, I think. I mean, I don't want to grind too much. Help Yogg-Saron find a servant. Your deck is full of wannabes who cast a random spell at a random target when played. Oh, awesome. Awesome. So at the same time, we are going to try and complete the quest. So I'm going to play the Tavern Brawl and we're going to do whatever we can to complete three quests or whatever quests I've saved up using Tavern Brawl. So for example, I have here win two games with Druid or Hunter. So we have to play Druid or Hunter, we have to play minions that are 2 or less, and then we have to do damage to enemy heroes. And yeah, and that's it. So let's see how this goes. And as much as possible, we're gonna do shenanigans and do wacky things and build crazy decks, right? So what can we get to choose, it says. So we can choose, so we want what, Druid or Druid and Hunter? Let's start with Hunter. Hunter's pretty simple. And we'll see what the brawl is about. Apparently we're casting random spells. That should be kind of entertaining. It feels a little forced. It's like forced entertainment, it's like a forced meme or something. But maybe it'll be entertaining. Okay, so this is a completely new brawl, I think. We haven't done this before. Hold on, there's a druid. I must protect the wild. Random stuff, I see. Well, it's not completely random. But they all cast the random spell. So I'm going to, we need to play minions that are 2 or less. So let me see if I can get more. No, I can't get more of those. Alright, so when I play this, something random happens, is that what it means? I can wait and finish all day. Job's done. Well, that sucked. Destroy a demon. Okay, well, I don't know how you guys feel about Yogg-Saron. Yogg-Saron is very random. And I think the point of Yogg-Saron is you play it when you're kind of behind, or if you're like really behind and you hope it saves you. Like if you play it when you're ahead, you can lose the game because of it. So it's like one of these things, that's like it's like a last chance sort of a thing, right? Speak to me. Oh, you get a Warring Torch. And you get it on my net Pago. That's literally cheating. Why did I get this? And alright, well. Give all your Death Metal minions in your hand, +1/+1. I have one Death Metal minion. Alright, let's go with this. The beasts betrayed me. Oh, Burgo, nice. Oh, this is fun. Alright, cool. Cool, I got a ramp guard and naturalized. That'll be useful. Come on, hit me. I must safeguard the land. Wait, you got a secret? Okay. Let me play 2 cards, because we're behind, right? We're gonna have to try and catch up. Let's do that and do that. So I get did amazing. That's also amazing. Restore 5 health to him. Okay, this guy's cheating, obviously, because he's getting all the good stuff and I'm getting bad stuff right now. The random spells. 4/5 Acolyte of Pain is pretty big. 7 cards. Oh, wait a minute. I can mill. No, I can't mill. If they left that alive, I could have milled him. 7. What to do? 5 mana. I can play this. I don't want to do that though. 3, 2. Enrage plus 2 attack. I want to deal with this guy, really. Let me play this, see what happens. Are you kidding me?
The land serves me.
What is this? I'm literally getting all the worst possible dice rolls at the moment. What was that? Okay, here we go. Let's try and catch up. Well, and he probably has removal. I think what we want to do is just gamble more, right? So let's do this. Oh, that's useful. Okay, this is okay. That's kind of good.
Job's done.
That's good. Good. Hey, this is working out. This is working out well for us. Good.
Spectacular. Astounding.
Okay. Things might be turning here. Okay. That's a good spell. Seven cards in hand he has. I keep wanting to mill him. It's not gonna work.
Separate lines, please.
Oh, that's amazing! That's amazing! Okay, we need a... Can we get a random board clear? Do you think I can get a... I mean, that's not that useful. That's not that useful. That's also not useful. Eye for an eye is not going to do anything, like, unless... We'll see if anything happens. I need a flame strike is what I need. Is there any... It's just completely random, right? The spells are completely random. Oh, he hit me with... Oh no, he did that. Alright, good. Good. That trap's good. Wait, didn't he... He didn't attack first. He doesn't know how to use Colosseum Manager, probably. He's supposed to attack me, or attack something with the Colosseum Manager, and then pull it back. That's amazing! That's amazing too! Alright, 7... Okay, I need to mill him. Oh, I need to get rid of this guy. Alright, let's just do that. And then I got 7 mana left. Let's see if I can regain momentum on the board. Oh, that's amazing! Cabala's Tome! And Curse of Reform! Yes, I milled him! Wow! I actually got it!
My hand is
that's not too bad, that's fine. That's not too bad for you. He hasn't triggered this yet, though. Oh, I hope he plays a big minion and then punches me in the face. That'd be great. So these are gonna be really useful. Oh! Do you think he'll hit me in the- He probably won't hit me in the face. We're never gonna have an empty hand. 4 damage, 3 damage, 3- 1 less for each one that died this turn. Alright, we can- Let's see, there'll be 4, 5, 6, 7. And then I can play this for a random thing. Alright, let's go. Let's do that. And then we do that. And then we do that. Then we punch him in the face. And then we keep rolling dice.
Today, I don't have to be a princess.
That sucked. Is it just me, or am I getting like really bad random spells? Oh, he got burgled. Damn it. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, that's amazing. Does he discard this? Hey, well played. Well played, dude. I like this brawl. I like this brawl. This is a pretty good brawl. I'm having a great time. I should probably punch this guy in the face. And then get something random. Oh, amazing. Oh, I should have played that first then. And I get a bear. And then I should get another random spell. 4-2. You suck so hard. What is that? Alright, well. Good enough. Hey, look, we got lethal on board. 14. Plus a bit of damage, plus a bit of damage. Okay, we don't have lethal on board. Deal 1 damage. That's kind of amazing. What the problem is now that... Oh. Wow. Do I hit that or not? Do I hit that or not? Or do I hope for some miracle? I mean, this could destroy that and then I'm screwed. No, okay, let's play it safe, because we're ahead. When you're ahead, you play it safe. When you're behind, you go crazy, right? And then we go... Let me hit him first. He's only got one card, because he did Astral Communion. Alright.
Hello.
Oh, amazing! That's amazing! So when you're ahead, you take fewer risks. When you're behind, you have to gamble because you need to get back ahead. When you're ahead, you don't take crazy risks. Alright.
I am not a morning person.
Okay, that's fine. And he chose that one, that's good. And... What? That's amazing, he gave me... Okay, well... The RNG turned around when it counted. So this can still go bad, but I'm gonna keep throwing random things out because this is too much fun. Hey, that's cool. I'm out of space though. 6-7. Alright, let me I wanna get rid of one of these things. And then play another one. Oh, that's awesome.
Who shall be next?
Alright, well that turned around pretty hard in the middle. I think it really turned around with the with that Astral Communion. That Astral Communion was amazing. Hey, cool. Alright, good. Good. So we are closer to get... Wait a minute. Wasn't I... Did that go backwards? Okay, 92. So we need to play a lot more small minions. Okay, let's try a druid next. Even though druids usually don't have a lot of small minions. So this is one of these completely random... Actually, are the decks random or the decks predetermined? Anyway, I think they're just completely random. Random decks and then random spells. I mean, you can't get too mad, right? Because it's just wacky stuff going on. Imagine if you get Yogg-Saron in your deck as well. I wonder if that Yogg-Saron would then count the spells as stuff that you've casted. Well, I mean, these are cool, but we can't use them right now. So let me get something else going. That sucks. Who made these decks? Imagine Aviana innovate, and then like 5 one mana minions.
The shadow engulfs.
Oh good, you have one of those. Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing.
Spectacular.
I don't have anything. Yeah, yeah, heal yourself. Alright, come on. 5 mana. I need something better than this. A beast? Although, oh wait, there's this. So that becomes a beast, and then I can get a 7-7. I haven't seen any board clears yet, have I? No flame strikes, no twisting nethers.
I'll never tell.
Oh. Wow.
You might feel a little tingle.
That's good? Maybe that's not so good.
Not quite.
For the wild.
Okay, so next turn we can start playing stuff. I should probably charge. Charge or taunt? The thing is, if you get random spells hitting you every turn,
how many?
Like, having taunts don't necessarily mean anything, right? Well, that's amazing. Okay, I'm gonna charge this one. Ooh, I can go random. Let's go random. Cool. Right, and then next turn I can charge and kill that thing. That's kinda good. Maybe I should save that. Well, maybe not. I imagine you could get like multiple buffs on it. Multiple random buffs on the Echoing Ooze. Come on. So what you probably want to do is heal that and punch me in the face, I know.
You're in trouble now.
Amazing. Oh, he didn't heal. Oh, Emperor. It won't survive though. Okay, we're going to charge this. What?
Spectacular.
That's amazing.
Well played.
That's amazing. Okay, well, see, this is why you charge. Because, like the chances of random wacky things happening every single turn is so high that you don't want to just leave your minion sitting around. Oh, that's good. You don't want to just leave a minion sitting around waiting for things to happen, right? Let's do that. Please kill the pit fighter. That's not... Okay. I have too many big minions. I have way too many big minions. Although next turn I can play two of them. Alright. So what do I want to play? I don't know about Grim Patron. A lot of things can happen with Grim Patron.
Repairs available.
Never mind. We're ahead, guys. We are now officially ahead. So we're going to Grim Patron. Oh, that hit him in the face. Oh, that's amazing. You know what? I think I'm really good at this game. I mean, you might think it's just luck, right? But I think it's actually skill. I think I'm really skillful. And that's why I'm winning. I truly, genuinely believe that I am really skillful right now. Oh. What would that be? Would that be... Mirror Entity? What should we do here? Let's do a random thing.
TC-130 mental dislocator.
That gave me a dodge, right? That gave him the emerald. Oh, good. Good. Dislocator. Good. You can have that. You can have that mirror entity. I'm gonna do that. Then amazingly buff my guy, and then do that, and then do a random spell.
My thanks.
That's amazing. That is amazing. I got a pyroblast. Look at that. 10 damage. 10 damage free. What great value. You know what I mean? What great value I got from that card. 10 damage for free. Incredible. Still, we're doing rather well. Unless, you know, he's got 5 damage to face right now. A to random.
Well played.
That's cool. All right, that's cool. Okay, we're out. We're done with that. Yeah, wow. Amazing. Oh, he didn't have enough mana to heal. What should we do now? 10. Oh, this is lethal. I thought about playing something. Just that was pretty close. Alright, I thought about playing something just to see if anything wacky would happen. Alright, we got that and we got that. So now we just need to play a lot more 2-mana minions. So let's just keep rolling with this. I don't know what I want to play though. Have you guys seen this guy? Murgle the Oracle? You invite a friend, which means you make a new account. And then you get that to rank 20, and then you get basically Blizzard is trying to get more people to play this game. But what most people are doing is just making accounts, making new accounts, so they can give this guy. Molten Giant? I should probably keep that one. Oh good, 2 mana, good. I need to play 2 minutes. So now that we don't need to win anymore, we're going to ramp up the shenanigans up to 11 and just do completely wacky stuff. Alright, I'm gonna see. Oh, Murlocs, you say? Murlocs? Please let us get to turn 7. Yes! Well done. Look at that. It's even plus 1 damage because of spell power. Please let us get to turn 7.
Back to work.
Oh yeah? Wait. Oh crap. What is that? If it's a mirror entity, which is worse? Probably, let me just do that. Oh, do I have overload? That's an overload. Oh, tons of overload. Alright, let's see if this can survive. Probably not.
Job's done.
Amazing. Amazing.
My blade be
thirsty. Wait. Oh, that sucks. For me, okay, that sucks for me. Whenever a friendly Murloc dies, draw a card. Okay, let's go for this. We need to try and catch up here. Although I need to play 2 mana minions to get my quest. We We are gonna lose this game, I think. I think we're gonna lose this game. I mean, you might not believe me right now, but it seems. Yep. That's amazing. That's amazing.
Battle detected.
Oh, that's good. No, that's bad. Never mind, that's bad. That's terrible. Well, if it hits me in the face, it won't survive the next turn. Alright, it's gonna hit me in the face. Fair enough. So now we have four. Oh, wait. No, that's only four damage and I can't play it. Never mind, I can't play it. Let me do that. And then let me totem first. And then do that. Oh, hey, that's awesome! That's awesome, guys!
Fly, Polly.
What is that? What is this? What is that? Alright, well that sucked. We have this though. So if we can... Oh, wait. That's zero, never mind. What to do? I think we need something random here. I think we need to go random. Alright, let's go random. Oh, that's... Of course it's Noble Sam. Of course it is. Of course it is. So, can I get one of you to cast Flame Strike?
Job's done.
Alright, cool. Are there no board clears? Maybe there are no board clears. I haven't seen Blizzard. I haven't seen, like, Doom. I haven't seen Flame Strike. Maybe they don't cast board clears. Maybe that's like too random, or like it tilts the game too hard in one of the players' favor if they do board clears. Oh, actually no, we got Excavated Evil, didn't we? Yeah, we did. We got Excavated Evil. So there was that. Oh, you didn't hit. Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing. And then I reduce that guy to one. Amazing. Alright, so what we need to do is... Oh, that's useful. Does that do what I think it does? Okay, let me just kill this. And hit one of these guys. Oh. Nice. Oh, that's good. Alright, good. Animal Companion is useful. This is going okay. I'm down to 16 though. No Murlocs have died this game. That's okay, we've got Murlocs coming up. So, what I want to know... when a friendly Murloc dies, draw a card. Nah, I don't want to do that. What I want to know is, does that synergize with the random spells? I'm going to destroy this guy. I'm going to do this. It casts a spell. Doesn't do anything. Now do this. It casts a spell. It doesn't. No, that sucks. It doesn't do anything. Imagine if that actually did something. Okay, we got more 2-mana minions. That's good. Although I mean these are pretty good too. Oh, a sea giant. I see. Oh, okay. That's fine. So that's a bit of a problem. Neptulon doesn't even... Oh, I can do more Manatide. Okay, so we got 4, 6, 7, okay, let's go. Let's go, it's just random. Oh, what? I don't have a blade. Headcrack? Headcrack might be useful. Oh, that doesn't count though, does it? It says combo. But it doesn't actually combo. Does it actually combo? Oh. Wow. Wow. Oh, it does combo. Amazing. Wow. I mean, I've got great cards, but I'm losing right now, so I don't know how to feel about that. Although... Headcrack... Ah, what? Come on. That's in my deck? I mean, it's appropriate since I'm a Murloc, but that's in my deck?
Join or die.
Alright, we're getting wrecked right now. So, oh, okay, this might save me. Kind of. It will save me. Okay, let me just place more minions because I need to do that for my quest. Alright, that's useful. So let me just destroy this thing. While I can. And then, do I just place more minions? I suppose I should, because... My quest says so. Oh, that's kind of useful. What is that? Oh, vaporize, of course it is. I actually want that, because I don't have that many spells. I want to keep this, actually. Alright, so I'm going to go Murloc Tiny Fin. Oh, okay. Oh, I got vaporized now, huh? Take that. Take that. Rend? I'm not holding a dragon, though, am I? No. Man, I should. Oh, should I play this and then play this so that I give +1/+1 to all my... Or does that... Oh, never mind. Let me just deal with this guy first. Oh, wow. Hey, that's good for him. How many giants has he gotten so far? Oh, that's right.
I'm watching you.
Can't attack. Wait a minute. Oh, no. No. Excavator evil, that's kind of useful. Alright. So I killed this giant with a tiny fin. That's pretty entertaining. So now what I want to do is... Totem carver? I think. So I go Totem. And then Totem carver.
Elements I like.
Reincarnate? What? That's actually not useful. I should have attacked first.
Job's done.
Hey, we might actually win this game. That's amazing. Am I really good at this game? Oh, wow, Melkorok. Really? I don't know, I feel like I'm really good at this game. And the thing is, we still have Neptulon. We still haven't... Oh, we should do this, because the Murlocs are usually... low mana cost, right? So to get the quest, I should probably do that. Alright. Wait, I have this? Alright, so what I'm gonna do is... Figure out how to play more small minions.
Witness the power of
right, so I want to play these things, right? So then, whenever a Murloc is summoned. So I want to get rid of my cards, so let me go do that. And then let me go... And do that. And then let me go, oops, this one. 5, is that too many? Oh crap. And then 7 minions on, what the? Alright, what? It just gave me a lot of stuff. Alright, I'm gonna hit him in the face. Does that... That probably telegraphs to him that I have vaporize. Cause... I was hoping the Murlocs would save me. But apparently no. I don't know. I feel like that was unfair on his part to beat me like that. I mean, okay. So what which class is the most likely to have small minions to play? Doesn't Warlock have a bunch of small minions? I mean, people play Zulok a lot, but that's just. Well, maybe if I use the life tab to draw cards, maybe that would give me more chances to. Pick up small minions to play. We're like, what are we? 15 out of 30 small minions? Alright, here we go.
Gul'dan versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer,
your soul. Oh, that's decent. We got one. Twin Emperor Veklor. Cost 2 less. I mean, silence a demon. I'm playing Warlock and I have Light's Champion. Alright, let me just throw out the small cards. Oh, that's good. So we're not really here to win anymore, we're just here to... Oh, that's amazing. Does that... Discard his, it does, it discards his cards.
Powering up, portals online.
Oh, amazing. Alright, so we got that. Let me just hit him first. And then we draw a random spell. That doesn't do anything. Alright, cool. I don't have any demons to silence. I'm just trying to think, like, is there any situation where I would want to do this to my own guys? I think the answer is no, although I don't want to silence my demon. Let me silence a demon.
Depart, foul creature.
That sucked.
Extraordinary.
Why would you do that?
Do you have the artifact?
Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing. Okay, so how are we gonna fix this problem? We're not, are we? We're not gonna fix this problem. Your minions cost 2 less, but not less than 1. Oh, that fixes the problem. That fixes the whole problem. Let's talk about board clears. That was a board clear, and the board got cleared. Whenever you play a 1 attack minion, give it plus 2, plus 2. Why don't you heal me? Oh, that does good. Oh wait, what? Oh, an enemy minion. That's okay, well that sucked. So I got 5-5. Deal damage to a non-mech minion, but what I can do is eat it. Right. Actually no, I got 5 mana. I can't. Let me just cast this one. Double a minion. Okay, that sucked. Nah, never mind. You know what? Never mind. I'm not getting enough small minions to play. I haven't lifetime at all, have I? It's interesting how... really good. Like, you use your hero power a lot less in these sorts of situations. That might be useful. Play a battlecry minion. So what I want to do is... Is it too dangerous to have a massive minion on the board like that?
I wonder.
Let me just go random. Okay. And then just... Because I think we are... That's useful. Just because we're behind, we're gonna see if we can get more random. Alright, well. And then...
Extraordinary.
That's not... No intelligent person would have made that play, to be honest. Destroy two of your own minions. Maybe I should go for this. Let's see, I've got 7 mana next turn.
I wonder.
Fearsome Doomguard? I mean, it's got decent stats. Not really. 7 mana 6 is not that good, actually. Alright, good. Noble Sacrifice. Get sacrificed. It's... attacking my Hobgoblin. You know I don't have any one attack minions. I guess they don't know. Oh, that's amazing. Wow, that's amazing. So now we're in a little bit of trouble. So let me just attack something with that before I do anything else. If I play one of these, I'll lose a minion. Maybe I want to do that. Alright, let's get more random. Oh crap. Well, we killed one of them. I guess. Sure. I mean that's also kinda good. Alright, I mean we just need a flame strike to get back in the game, right? Oh, that's amazing. Oh, that's amazing, it hit me of all the things. Of all the things, it hit me. How desperate are we? 8? 10? Well, we're not dead yet. I don't know if I should start playing this. Probably should know. Alright, we're not dead yet. We're going to do this. Well, that's kind of useful. Well, I'm frozen, so it's not that useful. I'm gonna do this. Oh good, you killed a totem. Hey, thanks. Thanks for killing that totem for me.
What you want? Job done.
Well, that's not that useful. I mean, it'll kill two things. Go on. Alright, that kills those things, good. And then I can clean up with that. If I don't lose it, I can clean up with that. But he's still got those things. Although, I might consider using this. Yep. Consider using this. Okay. Oh, well, Dread Inferno, that doesn't do anything. Doesn't do anything for us. So, it's not really gonna work, is it? So let me do this. And let me pray. Oh, that's amazing! that's amazing!
Job's done.
Okay, well, we're not dead yet. somehow, we're not dead yet. Not sure how that happened, but cool. Restore 6 health. Could have healed me, you know.
There is a lot.
Oh, that's great. Oh, that's a great minion. So what do we do now? I want to tap for a 2-mana minion, because that's what we're trying to accomplish, but that seems a little silly. So the most minions we can place spell damage. So we, to maximize our chances of getting a board clear, we're gonna go spell damage. Well, that sucked. Hero power, we haven't used that at all. And then I'll hope for a flame strike. That's not really it. Alright. Alright, well, I don't know, that game didn't go very well, did it? Too many big minions? Because what you want to do is like play a ton of small minions and then get the random spells, right? Because the random spells, I feel like, are what really helps you. So you want to play a lot of small stuff. And, yeah. And let's try Paladin. I play a lot of small stuff so that you maximize the number of random spells you cast. Although I wasn't really trying to like win or anything, I was trying to play more small minions so I could get my last quest done. Still,
Liadrin versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
My hammer burns with holy fire.
2 damage to all minions with death rattle. Let me throw all the back. Haha. Murlocs. Murlocs.
You will pay for that, Kerr.
Job's done.
Murloc synergy. Please let this work. Please let this work.
Welcome to the exhibit.
Give your demon 3/3. Sure, I need to play small minions. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, and it doesn't cast, so these random spells, you don't cast them. So it doesn't count for this.
I am ready.
Well, that's amazing. Oh, that's amazing.
That is incredible.
Mukla, Tyrant of the Veil.
Job's done.
Hello, challenger.
That is the best minion in the game. Alright, so if I throw this down, it's not gonna survive. But I think that's fine, because it'll eat up that. Give a damn it, that's come on. Come on, do something useful. Whenever a friendly mech dies, gain plus 2, plus 2. Okay, that's good. Alright, well, we ate up a few of his minions. I'm just thinking, should I do this and this and then synergy? Or should I do this? Just for a bigger thing on the board. Let me do this. Alright, so now basically that forces him to use that on Lowethip, because it's not gonna do anything else, right? It's not gonna do anything else out at this point. Stand ready. Restore 6 health on me, thanks. My sincerest voice. Oh, and he hits face. That's interesting.
The end is close.
Let me do that. Oh, snake trap. Oh, and a circle of healing, amazing. Okay, there you go. And then Murloc synergy. don't tell me you have Circle of Healing. Oh, that's good. That's a massive taunt. Holy crap, that's a massive taunt right now. And snakes. Alright, what we need to do is get these to die. Because we are going to Murloc synergy. Please don't kill my guys. Oh wow. Of all the Murlocs. Hey look, Murlocs! Bet you weren't expecting Murlocs.
Are you afraid of the dark?
That's pretty good. Sure. So what I need to do really is to get rid of some of my Murlocs. To get rid of two of my Murlocs so I can summon more Murlocs. So,
hey! Down in front!
Let me do that. And then let me go 1, 2, summon more Murlocs. Oh, wow, that's a big ass Murloc. I'll tell you what, that's one fat Murloc. His hero power will
embrace the void.
What is that? Wait, that does 2 damage to him. What's he doing? Alright, so I need to play this because
you have been.
Oh no, I need my quest.
Well played.
My quest. Believe it or not, Murloc synergy. So, paladins. So we got quite a few small minions that time. Mages, let's try a mage. I think our decks are mostly. Oh, they're all minions, aren't they? The decks don't actually have spells in them. Which might make mage bad, because mage relies on spell synergy, right? Although, if we get like spell power stuff, and then we get random spells as well, that might be cool.
You asked for it.
Either way, let me throw the stuff back and concentrate on playing small minions. Old Murkai's in here too, amazing. He climbed in from the last game. Adjacent minions can't be targeted by spells or hero powers, but it doesn't affect the Does it affect the random spells? Alright, well, we got another 2 mana minion, so that's good. Do you seriously have... Wait, dog. Wait a minute. Does that count the spells? Never mind, we're never gonna know. Okay, we are gonna know. So does this count the spells that are randomly cast?
What you want?
Oh, it doesn't. Okay, it doesn't count. It doesn't count. Good. What just happened? The question is, do we clear the board, or do we see if more interesting things happen? Let's clear the board. And I'm gonna keep playing my small minions.
Job's done.
Oh no. Oh yes. Yes. Good job. Do I Merc Eye? Let's Merc Eye. Oh. Wait a minute. Alright, let's Merc Eye. Oh, that's amazing! That's amazing! All the spells are hitting him in the face.
Ready to flee.
Okay. Alright, what do we do now? Secrets or stealth? Let me stealth. Dark bomb on his face. Everything is going face. Oh, cool, Harrison Jones. Amazing. And you get a hat. Wait a minute. Harrison Jones gave his hat to the Axe Flinger. That's amazing. Alright, random spells. Let's go. End of the... Oh no. Oh good, Curse of Ref... just lost my minions. Anyway. Ha! Kid. Even the Curse of Reform is hitting him in the face for 2.
I can take the hit.
Oh, that's good. Wait, what is that gonna do? Nothing? That did nothing? So... Alright, let's keep playing small minions, because that's what we need to do. Draw 2 cards. But it doesn't count for this. Copy your opponent's hero power. We don't want to do that yet. I'm gonna get that. Forbidden healing on him!
Astonishing!
Amazing!
Amazing! Let me hit him in the face. I don't think this game is going to end anytime soon, guys. Given the way it's going right now. Oh, the secret. Oh, hey. Spells. It won't survive. Oh, it will survive next turn. Unless something random happens. Alright.
Let's negotiate.
Oh, that's great. That's amazing. Oh, I can't target that thing. I can target this one. A new acquisition.
Silence.
Nexus Champion Sarad? Inspire add random spells to your hand? This is gonna be amazing. And synergies.
Blood and plunder.
Okay, that's not good. That's also not good. Oh, inspire synergy. So what do I want to do? I can clear this. Okay, let me inspire synergy. Wait a minute. No. Are you kidding me? Crap.
You had your chance.
I'm gonna do that. Inspire synergy?
A new acquisition.
What could this possibly... Alright, well, let's just do that. Well, I just lost the... That sucked. That sucked. Man, why can't I have any nice things? I had Nexus Champion Sarad. Spell damage. Oh. That's gonna be amazing. Wow. What? Okay, it's not that amazing. I can't use this right now though. What to do? We're going to hope for something random. Okay, I mean, it doesn't help me. Four, six, evolve? Oh, hey.
I'm ready.
Sure. Interesting that the Savage Roar.
I can wait.
Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing.
Well played.
The Savage Roar only affects the things you have on the board already. It doesn't affect. So, like, if you play Savage Roar and then you play a charge minion, the charge minion afterwards doesn't get the Savage Roar. Cause there are some spells that affect everything on the board. Like even if you play something else. Actually, what am I thinking of? I swear there are some things. Anyway, should we try Priest? What haven't we tried? We haven't tried Rogue or Warrior. Maybe let's try Priest. And then there are some things where... Anyway, yeah, sequencing. So Savage Roar only gives what's already on the board. I think commanding... What's that warrior spell that prevents your minions from getting below one health? Like that, I think that applies even to things you play after you cast a spell, I think. Because it's like, your minions can't go below one health this turn, and so anything you play that turn also counts. Hamcam Rager. I mean, clearly no human being would put that card in any deck.
Greetings.
The shadow engulfs us.
Job's done.
Oh, wait. You hit me. The dog hit me in the face? Alright, so I think we need like two more small minions to get the quest done. Oh. Wow.
Wow.
That's amazing. Alright, so we're gonna do this.
Shields up.
Oh no, why? Are you kidding me? Okay, we really should attack first. We really should make sure we attack first and then we play the minions. Because this random thing is... Ah, you're waiting. Come on. That's literally cheating, although he probably should have hit me in the face because I would have had to kill him anyway. Alright, so this is the last small minion that we need to play, right? Let me just go play the Amgam Raider. In fact, let me taunt him first.
The light shall burn you.
Job's done.
Oh no! Alright, well, does that... Oh crap. Let me heal this guy back up. So he can't... So he can't kill it as easily. Does that count as a 3 or a 2 now? Like, if I play this now, does that mean I don't complete my quest? Oh, what? Alright, I'm gonna do this. Draw a card. Oh. Hey, that's useful. Maybe. It might be useful. Alright, well, if anything... If nothing works, we can do this. Oh, amazing. Oh, we still got the hat, that's right. So, what we want to do is... that. And that. She's only got one health, she won't survive. And that. Well, thanks, Gnomish Inventor. Your cards and powers that restore health. Does that count? It doesn't count this one, does it? But we'll find out pretty soon. Oh, wow. Oh, that's good. That's helpful. Oh, restore. Oh, amazing. Amazing. Let me kill this thing. Let me kill this thing. Oh, amazing! That didn't. That was amazing! Shatter? Iceland's shatter? Alright. So, that's. Oh, we need one more. Okay, we need one more. We need one more guy. Let's play rogue. That was amazing. Iceland's shatter. That was a pretty skillful play, I think. That was a high level play from both of us, really, because he did the Iceland's and then I did the shatter. So it was like a cooperative game. We made a high level play together. Watch is what happened. Zero. Alright, well, let me just play this out. And then we'll. Oh, Nat Pago, never mind. We're gonna play Nat Pago. And we're gonna do wacky things for the rest of the game. Iceland's shatter. That was great. Nat Pago. Oh, wow, that's a pretty big board on turn one. Can I do anything with that though? Oh, thanks. Oh, and I healed. Well, don't have room for all of this stuff, so let me just play this. Oh, and I get his cards! I get Museum Curator. That's amazing! Maybe we can kill him with wisps. What's he gonna do? What are you gonna do in turn 3 against 5 wisps, huh? Nothing. Whenever this attacks, draw a card. Well, maybe we should give him the cards. The question is, do I kill the wisps? Or do I kill the bone guard and keep the wisps? Let's kill the wisps. Alright, I mean, even though I want to do like 15 damage to his face with wisps, that'd be pretty funny, but we're not gonna do that. We are going to continue our shenanigans. Whenever you equip a weapon, give it. Oh, this is good. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Welcome to the exhibit. Oh, amazing. Oh, a Nubarak. Amazing. And I'm gonna do this. Oh, and now I got charge. This is the most amazing game I've ever played. This guy is losing so bad. No, if you try to come back with a big minion, it's gonna get mirror entity'd. Go on, play a 4-mana minion. Oh, that's good. Oh, good, you milled me, good. Alright, now you have imps. Alright, good, now that's a little bit more even. But although I also get the Murloc.
My hand is too
Well, I already have one, so you can keep that one. That's fine by me. I'm okay with that. So what should we do now? Deal 1 damage. There's deal 1 damage. So what I'm gonna do is... that. What? Call of the...
Incredible.
We've got too many amazing cards right now. And like... the game doesn't even know how to handle the amount of amazing cards I have. And so it's just failing to deal with mind game, Call of the Wild and mind games, but my board is too full for that. Believe it or not. Oh, it gave me Wind Fury. This is embarrassing. How amazing this is going. Whenever you summon a pirate, gain stealth. So let me do this. So he's just lost. That was... I feel bad for him. I'm sorry, dude. And next... 3-0s. I'm sorry that happened to you. I'm truly sorry that happened to you. Alright, so there you go. So we've done now 3 quests for today, and we've played the tavern brawl a little bit. So let me go shop. And we're gonna go buy 3 of these, because we have 345 gold. Buy that. Good, awesome. And then we're gonna open packs! Because opening packs is awesome! Let's see what we get. Oh, it's a legendary! Amazing! Although, wait, do I have Khan? I don't have Khan, did I? Khan Bloodhoof. Alright, good. What a legendary. Things are going great for us right now. That's not all that useful. Forbidden Ritual, alright, great. Actually, I don't think I have Forbidden Ritual yet. We'll find out pretty soon. Alright, nothing special there. Although that's a good card. These are all decent cards. And then we got... I think I've got these already. Oh, actually no, I don't think I have Undercity Huckster. Alright. That's pretty good. We got Ken Bloodhoof, I think. Then we got my collection and this enchant. Yeah, alright, good. So we got 4 packs, right? 4 packs is 20 cards, and we disenchant 16, so I got 4 new cards basically. That's what happened. So we got type in new. We got, well, Golden Backstab, that's something else. Forbidden Ritual, which is the first one, that's good. We got Blood Cell Cultist, that's good. And then we get Tentacle of the Zoth, which is a gold, and Camp Bloodhoof. Alright, good, great. Hey, what a great day of Hearthstone, am I right? We got a legendary. We beat a priest down really bad. Oh, who's the other guy? Yeah, we beat a priest down really bad. And some shenanigans happened. Alright, so that's this week. I guess we'll see you next week. And if we enjoy this sort of thing, I'll do this every week. And if you have any questions about my other Hearthstone stuff, you can ask. Like things like, what do I do besides Tavern Brawl? Maybe I should just show you. So you see my decks are here, right? So I keep like one deck for each class to do the quest. And I also have a net deck here, which is what I use to climb the ladder which I don't really take that very seriously, but I'm like rank 14 right now. And this is just a net deck. And it's a C'Thun, aggressive C'Thun mage. And then the other stuff is just wacky decks. These wacky things that are like boss. Bosses is boss. Balls like, you know, Power Blast is a big ball, Fireball is a lot of balls, Flame Waker throws balls, and, you know, it's just a lot of balls. Like, you know, Forgotten Torch is kind of like a ball. So yeah, a lot of balls. So I make decks that I find fun to play. That's what I do in my other times. Alright, so I'll see you next week with other Hearthstone things.